everyone. It's a pleasant afternoon. And I'm Christina from Nova Scotia program of grade 12 of Xinghai No. 1 High School. It is truly an honor to welcome everyone this afternoon. I can still recall that, like 2 years ago, my classmates and I performed our drum production, Maleficent, in that same exact location. And it was a truly a memorable experience, and we will never forget it for the rest of our lives. And in this afternoon, I'm going to be the narrator and the master of ceremony. It was a long and tiring journey to get an online setup, and our drama teacher, Ms. Michaela Munoz, will just supervise us by video conference call. But I know that in this afternoon, the great Kenneth and me are going to happily claim that we finally did it. And to our principal, Mr. Aben, and the Canadian teachers, Chinese teachers and educators, fellow students, friends, ladies and gentlemen, may I present the grade 10th adaptation of Disney's Cinderella. Once upon a time, there was an old-fashioned kingdom born by tradition. Here, everyone had a part to play, and they played it without question. Little did they know, the world was about to change. And by generation after generation, and over here, our story begins, a humble home of a fatal woman named Vivian, who was alone again after the death of her second husband. Vivian's daughter was an optimist, more modern and step and self-abundant than she said. And down here is a dingy basement of the stepdaughter Ella, or at her stepsister called her Cinderella. Because the skin was often pitched by the cinder, and her stepsister was not that clever.
很久以前，在一个受到传统束缚的古老王国里，每个人都日复一日、年复一年地扮演着自己的角色，而他们一点也不知道他们的世界即将改变。但在此之前呢，这个勤劳的村庄居民，同样一代又一代地扮演着同一个节拍。我们的故事从这里开始，在一个叫薇薇安的实用女人的简陋的家里，她在她的第二任丈夫死后又变得独自一人。
Turn it out! Why are you asking? Now it's not.
the other side of the kingdom, a prince named Robot, King Roland, wants his son to marry a girl and take over the throne. However, Robot neither finds a suitable girl to marry nor has any interest in ruling the kingdom. Country, his sister Roman's daughter, Princess Gwen, aspires to bring several change to the kingdom. But again, the political kingdom isn't ready to allow a woman to govern the subjects.
在王国的另一边是一位叫做罗伯特的王子。罗伯特王想让他的儿子来娶一个女孩，让他继承王位。然而，罗伯特既没有找到一个合适的女孩来结婚，也没有任何的兴趣来统治这个王国。相反，他的妹妹格温公主渴望给王国带来文明的变革。但是，这样一个父权制的王国并没有准备好让女性来统治臣民。
I'm steering my own anger, written down the daughter of Lord Greenland. I would have control of territories right up to the domain of the sea monster. I have a grandma swing with us. You keep overlooking this behavior and you never grows of it.
So don't possess our game.
Your question on this plan is a robot. I will see this.
The roundabout is present. Being it is a weekend. Do you think you can still be teammates?
I'm becoming a lovely star.
I think you are older than.
Well, why don't you ask around the boss before I'm over 19? They are currently in your dark windows room on the classroom.
Kathy, I was around the basement without attention till die.
We married. You said it now. You stop behaving like my dear son. And the perception of the people will be that to take the growing seriously.
You can't control me.
Oh, that's the thing that you can do. That's part of being the king.
The left thing not about this given is really the thing I'm actually going to fall in love with one.
His marital power, not blood, continue to give me and just out of bed. I will give you the front to punish everything for the time.
Oh, father, don't hold that in my
I do. Now, to make sure lectures are done properly on my schedule, we shall go to home. We want a room of words. Your dance will be charming. You shall find a plan.
No. That's
actually
it's so bad.
Oh,
we look like fools.
Of course, we do. But we know it. Look out, because if a rich man was a woman, it was a man who could dance. Why do I have to explain everything to you?
This is insane. Hand us a piece of rabbit pot and then walk. We're supposed to grow old together in our homes. I mean, what are you going to talk about?
You will go to the ball. You will find someone. That's an order. Now, go dress. Hey, Spencer, to report to the of the guard.
I'll play the city game. Only a private forming the kingdom is invited to fall. Now it's a bell by step. Private company about the law that we mother, please. Deep down, I'm eager to be king. What a black heart do I think if I don't come king to the law?
First, it shall be.
Since Robot sacked Ella in her carefree demeanor and falls in love at first sight. The following day, he visits the village disguised as a commoner to find Ella. By God's luck, they two interact, and Robot buys Ella a handcraft dress and becomes her first
buyer. 第二天，他乔装打扮成一个平民来到村子里寻找艾拉。幸运的是，他们两个互相碰见了。罗伯特买下了艾拉的手工制作的裙子，并且成功成为了他的第一个买家。Ladies
and gentlemen, for me our quite busy steward, who would like to purchase this one of a kind completely gold stolen dress?
Sounds like
you're
long in front.
Sir, please don't have on, okay? Not today.
Although, I'm sorry it's a beautiful dress.
Right, I should be allowed to sell it.
Sure.
That's unfair. Yes, us ladies think first. We can run households, shouldn't we run business? Can't be that hard. I mean, wouldn't it just be great if I could have my own shop? Right here, I can have my daughters on that side, and I'd like to say this thing. Thank you, come again, or how now, how are we?
What?
It's better. It breaks the ice. Okay, what am I doing? I'm moving home. I'm talking to you.
Wait, I have a ticket.
Take what?
You drive, so buy it.
Are you doing this
because
you're sorry?
That's
really nice.
No, I'm just trying to do my hard private class session.
What you brought? The girls or not?
Oh, the girls. That was my mother's. I'm not with her, but I want to believe she had my three separate girls, so...
Okay, travel then, I'm asking.
You?
Don't judge it for tomorrow.
My cool. In 3 weeks, hence there'll be a pool. And if it's anything, it's like a change in life. See, it's time to drink, finally find it right. That's right. I'm excited because every single one of the ponies and riots with the farm. Go ahead. Right, right, please, yes. Paint your nails. You got a prince to impress. Yeah. It's gonna be magical. Make it tragic, yo. If you were Versace, yo. Now pull yourself on the toilet five, yo. Put on the gown, yo. Put the shot on the crown, yo.
国王通过唱歌的信使宣布将在宫殿里举办一场皇家舞会，消息也很明确，皇家舞会将在当晚由王子来挑选他的新娘。因为王子既没有找到一个有趣的公主来给他当妻子，而且在邻国他也没有找到任何合适的女孩，这就是为什么王国里的每个女孩无论贫富都将被邀请来参加皇家舞会。
When the day arrives, Ella is getting ready when her stepmother Vivian throws ink on her dress and tells her that not only her stepsister Momola and Marisa can attend, since Thomas, the vegetable merchant, has already confirmed his desire for Ella's hand.
当那一天到来的时候，他的艾拉的继母薇薇安在他的裙子上泼了墨水，当他正在准备的时候，并且告诉他只有他的继姐妹阿尔伯里亚和丽莎可以参加，因为蔬菜商人托马斯已经想要向他求婚。
Without her consent and knowledge. But everything changed because of her good and pure heart. Ella preserved a common cocoon and transformed into a butterfly and magically changed into her fairy godmother, Fab G. Fab G magically waves a dress from one of Ella's dress scratches and gave her a pair of glass shoes and royal carrots to take her to the grand ball. But like all the magic has a limit, Fab G warned Ella to leave the palace.Before the clock strikes midnight.
Ella 对于他不能去参加舞会感到非常伤心，而且在没有他得到他的同意的情况下，他要嫁给一个蔬菜商人 Thomas。但这一切都因为他纯洁善良的内心而改变。Ella 曾经保存了一个毛毛虫茧，她变成了一只蝴蝶，然后神奇地变成了他的仙女叫 Fantasy。Fantasy 根据 Ella 的裙子草图编织出了一条裙子，并送给她一双玻璃鞋和一辆皇家马车，让她去参加盛大的舞会。但像所有的魔法都有界限一样， Fantasy 警告 Ella 在午夜钟声敲响之前离开宫殿。
Cinderella, she was so looking forward to that ball. It's a shame. Absolutely delicious. Guys?
Miss Tiara, a visiting queen who offers to take her around the world as a dressmaker for her, and asks to meet her at the next day in the market square. Later, Robot finds Ella, shows his sister, Princess Gwen, wearing the gown he bought for from Ella previously, and proposed to Ella. Ella refused. However, as she wants to start a career, and she tells that if she marries him, it will be the end of her dream, and Robot, from her small age, wanted to become a king, and she also not ready to accept it. At the stroke of a midnight, she leaves the hall after throwing her shoe at one of her kin attendants who tries to catch her.
Ella 参加舞会，遇到了来访的女王帕提安娜。 他提出带他周游世界，并且为他做裁缝，还要求在第二天在市场广场上见到他。后来，罗伯特找到了艾拉，向他的妹妹格温公主展示了他之前从艾拉那里买的礼服，并向艾拉求婚。然而，艾拉拒绝了，因为他刚刚想开始他的职业生涯。他告诉公司，如果他嫁给他，他的梦想就结束了。罗伯特从小就想成为国王，但他也没有准备好接受这一点。
在午夜钟声敲响的时候，他把鞋子扔向因为国王的侍从，然后离开了大厅。Good
evening, ladies. First, I'd like to thank you for being your house so beautiful and have so much fun. But if I'm being honest, there is no one who has natural advantages. Sadly, I have not cast my eyes on her.
I'm so sorry.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd be remiss if I didn't take a moment to acknowledge someone truly special, the people's princess, my little sister, Gwen Gwen.
That's my dress, I'm the princess.
All right.
I need to stop the girl from swinging.
Perhaps this will work for you to let her guess.
Thomas. They confess their love to each other as Ella and Robot kiss and reach the market in time to show her refactor and her design, who accepts them and asks Ella to travel with her.
Robot 一直在寻找艾拉，当发现他在 当 Thomas 在森林中逃开之后，
他们互相亲吻，然后他们向对方表白了他们的爱，并及时到达了市场广场，向他的捐助者展示了他的设计。后者接受了他们，并邀请艾拉和他一起旅行。
And Robert brought Ella to the palace and meet King Rowan and Queen Beatrice. He informed his parents that they both are going to travel the world together. And thus Robert couldn't ascend to the throne. And accepted and transformed King Rowan, accepted his peel and announced his daughter, Princess Gwen, as the kingdom's new ruler.
Robert 带着艾拉去王宫见国王 Rowan 和王后 Beatrice.他告诉他的父母，他们要一起周游世界，因此罗伯特不能继承王位。国王罗文接受了他的请求，并宣布他的女儿格温公主为王国的新任统治者。
Father, there's someone I'd like you to meet. No, a lovely boy. I remember you. You are the statue.
That wasn't me. Okay, fine, it was. I'm going to speak this.
So, I have a meeting to prepare. No pressure. But there's by observers of Beatrice after over from that book.
No, we're not in much in America. Instead, we're going to travel to work. I'm sorry, my decision is wrong. You can't miss the session.
It's all right. You just so happens I share thought with another one day. We'll be the richest little of the room I've ever known. Well, my darling girl, I'm here by the first international parade of the world.
And in the end, everyone got what they want. Gwen became a new ruler, while Ella got her dream job and became a dressmaker for Robert. He was looking for love and adventure, and hopefully he found both in a single person. And last but not least, King Rowan got rid of his arrogant personality and he became the humble-hearted husband who accepted his wife, Queen Beatrice.
最后，每个人都得其所想。格温成为了新的统治者，而艾拉得到了他梦寐以求的工作，年财。对罗伯特来说，他在寻找爱和冒险的路程上，在同一个人身上找到了这两样同样的东西。最后，但同样重要的是，罗文国王摆脱了他傲慢的个性，成为了一名谦逊的丈夫。
That concludes our play. And it is a wonderful result of our everyday practice of our performance and dance them every night. And in behalf of our drama teacher, Ms. Mikala Manus, I would like to give you acknowledge and credits for our cast of the Cinderella play. And Jess still as the King Roman. Daisy Wong as Vivian, the stepmother. Jessica Zhang as Fab G, the fabulous godmother. Hans Nan as Prince Robert. And our star, the Olivia Zhuang as Cinderella. We would like to extend our grateful gratitude to our summer grade 12s who work behind our silver screen. And thank you for the Chinese narrator, Steve, and our technical team, Selena for the PPT and Hannah for the live. And also, and of course, this play would never be possible to happen without our drama teacher. She's creative mind behind this all, and from the script and props, AVP, chronography, and stage direction. And let's thank thanks for Ms. Mikala Manos. And at this juncture, let us all be entertained by the song number produced by Sally and Jessica. Let us give an energetic applause.
bed with the window down, 8 a.m. and the radio alone. The same songs with the same old rhymes.
Cinderella 2021 movie. Let us move to the stage, the great 10 girls. Come here. And let's give it to Olivia, Daisy, and me.
But I would like to say the following. I purposefully did not attend any one of the practices that the Great Tens had, or the dances, or anything, because I wanted to see tonight, today, for the first time. And people, I am more surprised than what I can tell. We are sitting, unfortunately, with only five, but five very talented Great Tens. And I'm very, very proud of them and the talent that they have shown us tonight. And I know this is not going to be the first time that you have played this year. You are going to have more, and I'm looking forward to the next ones.
Okay.
The way in which you have improved and the way in which you are catching on to the English language is truly remarkable. I want you to continue working hard and set an example for everyone in what it is that you are doing. And then everyone try to improve in everything that you are doing. I've been honored to be here this afternoon. I've been honored to watch what I saw. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
And last but not least, let us listen to the closing remarks of a grade 10's head teacher, and Miss Liu. Let us give a big hand.
见到了高一的这五个学生，从最初的课上回答问题比较 shy 的，对吧？一直到今天啊，这个很完美的一种呈现。我见证了他们的进步。而且呢，这五个学生这个点滴的进步是被所有的老师和外教看到眼里的。我觉得我们中加班真的是一个神奇的地方，我可以把它叫做一个 magical place。所有的学生就像刚才 Cinderella 里边所演的那个里边提到的一句话，从 cocoon 到 butterflies 一个转变的过程。我希望我们中加班的每一个学生都能够在这样的平台当中能够实现这个化茧成蝶的过程。祝福我们中加班的每一位学生。 Thank you。 我还想感谢一下施老师，还有这个为我们就是盯晚自习也在这儿陪着孩子们练习的孙老师、海龙老师还有李婷老师，非常感谢。最辛苦的就是我们这个高一的五个孩子，还有我们的外教老师米凯文啊，非常的感谢。 Thank you very much。 还有特别想感谢这个应该是我就在想，如果这个 Christina 从我们中加班毕业之后，我们明年的新高一谁来做这个总导演啊？我特别希望，当然希望你飞得更高更远啊。希望我们高一的五名同学像 Christina 好好学习，对吧？包括 Steve， 包括 Selena， 还有 Hannah， 奉献出了他们很多自己的时间。本来这个高三的学习就特别的紧张了，非常感谢，作为高一的班主任特别感谢。 Thank you very much。
Christina, your master ceremony. Thank you so much for gracing us with your warm presence and supportive. 谢谢。